Hi there, everyone. Welcome to this quick astrology video where I talk about your Libra rising or ascendant. Libra, the Libra glyph here is right there at the ascendant mark. And the Libra energy is your first impression to the world. It is your front door, if you will, to the rest of the house. Your first impression to all of your energy. And this is how people first identify you before they really know you, before they really understand more about who you are. You come across in a Libra way. Now, this can be quite friendly, talkative. This is someone who wants to relate to others, who wants to have good conversations, who wants to look stylish. The ascendant is also the ruler of your first house, which is your physical body and how you present yourself. So this is about being stylish, being aware of how you look, being beautiful. Often the Libra rising can be a very beautiful first impression. It's often well-liked, friendly, someone that people feel that they can have a conversation with, or someone that they want to just spend time around. Now, the rising sign is something that you might not even be aware of, depending on the rest of your chart, but it's how other people identify you before they know you. So to get more information about how you come across with this Libra rising, is you look to the chart ruler, which is Venus. And Venus will tell you how you present these Libran qualities even more. So in this chart, Libra is right here. She is at Leo in the 10th house. The house placement of Venus gives more to your first impression. So in the 10th house, this is about dignity, being refined and perhaps conservative in physical appearance, being proud of oneself, being on display, enjoying the public eye. All of that is prominent with the 10th house. So it's good to see where Venus is in your chart. She could be in any one of these houses. And it's going to tell you even more about how you come across to other people as you're making that first impression. Now, because Libra is your rising sign, you could really enjoy creating relationships with others. You could enjoy being tasteful, spending money, living the good life, giving that appearance of really enjoying being in the company of good people, and understanding that relationships are important. And what can you learn about other people that also help define yourself, that also help you understand more about who you are and who you are in your body and in your self-identity. So that is just a quick insight into what it means to have the Libra rising. And I hope that this helps you understand too the significance of Venus in your natal chart. So look for her for more information around how you present yourself to others. Thank you for joining me in this quick video, and I'll be back with more astrology videos for you soon.